my spark and get us out the dark.